As the official mint of South Africa, we are responsible for producing these circulation coins that are part and parcel of the country's economy. But we also have a secondary mission. And that mission is to preserve the heritage and pride of our country through the coins that we mint. We consider ourselves as one of the foremost champions of South African heritage, which we depict in the narrative of our coins. There are few South Africans who embody this nation-building narrative more than Oliver Tambo. In this 100th year since his birth, it is a very special and rare honor to be launching a brand new series of commemorative coins to celebrate his life. His contribution to the struggle for equality and inclusiveness in South Africa was extraordinary. He played a pivotal role in the liberation struggle, and in particular, the continuous and sustained mobilization of the international community in support of a free and democratic South Africa and against the evils of racism, oppression, and apartheid. OR is truly the father of our constitution. From the time he was unanimously elected as chairperson of the Students' Committee of his residence at the University of Fort Hare in 1942 to his death in 1993, Tambo's life was exemplary in its integrity, commitment, activism, and extraordinary courage. It is only fitting then that South African Mint honors this true South African by producing both circulation coin and a series of collectible coins. These coins have been created under the theme Freedom, Democracy, and Culture.
We owe him a great deal. Yes, he liberated our country, but most importantly, he impressed on us, just as I hope now the Mint is going to impress on the new coins, the values of democracy, of humanity, and the other values that are now in our Constitution.
On the reverse side of this new 5 rand coin are elements of the Order of the Companions of OR Tambo. The Order's neck badge, a walking stick, representing support and commitment, as well as the majola, a mole snake, which signifies friendship, protection, and active support in African mythology. Also depicted on this coin is the universal yin and yang symbol, which conveys a meeting point for diverse spiritual energies, a notion Tambo was tremendously passionate about. The collectible coins each depict a portrait of OR Tambo from youth into late adulthood. We have a 50 rand base metal coin, the first non-circulating collectible legal tender coin made from the same base metal used in other South African circulation coins. We also have a 1 ounce sterling silver, 50 rand proof coin, and finally, the flagship in the range, a 500 rand 24 karat gold coin.